Do you want to run DeepSeek R1 in a beautiful ChatGPT-like interface on your own computer? This is free, offline, and completely secure. Let me show you how. In my last video about DeepSeek R1, many of you asked me about running it with a nice UI instead of in the terminal. And you know what? I get it. While I was focused on setting up Ollama for tools like N8N and Flowwise, I totally forgot that most of you just wanted a simple way to chat with the model. So today I'm making it up to you with Open WebUI. Not only can you access all your downloaded models through this interface, but you can also start multiple conversations. And here's something really cool. It even separates the model's reasoning steps from the final answer, making it super easy to follow its thought process. Let me show you how to set this up. In order to run the model locally, we will be using Ollama. Now, I do want to be clear. We are using Ollama and not something like LM Studio, because Ollama allows us to access these models through tools like Flowwise and N8N. And I do cover a lot of these different tools and frameworks on my channel as well. I already have a video on setting up Ollama for DeepSeek, so I am going to speed run this process slightly. The first thing you need to do is click on Download, and then download and install Ollama for your operating system. Then we can download any of the models hosted on Ollama by clicking on Models, and we'll simply access the DeepSeek R1 model. Ollama does allow you to download the original DeepSeek R1 model, which is this 671 billion parameter model. This is not something that I'll be able to run on my hardware, so I will be using one of the smaller distilled models instead. The 14 billion parameter model pushes the limits of my RTX 4070 GPU, so I would recommend starting with the 7 billion parameter model and then working your way up from there. So to download and install any of these models, all you have to do is click on this drop down, select the model, like the 7 billion parameter model, copy this command, then in your command prompt or terminal, simply paste in that command and run it. This will download the model, and afterwards you should be able to send it a message. Okay, cool, so this is working in the terminal, but this is not the reason why you came here. Let's have a look at setting up the web UI. In the description of this video, you will find a link to this GitHub repository. Open Web UI is a ChatGPT-like interface for Ollama, and it's super simple to set up. If we scroll down to the How to Install section, we can either install and run it by using Python, or alternatively, we can set it up using Docker, which is actually my preferred way of running this. So this also means we do need Docker installed on our operating system. And thankfully, this is really simple to set up as well. Just go to docker.com, click on Download Docker Desktop, and download and install it on your operating system. Make sure to start Docker Desktop after installing it, and you should see a dashboard similar to this. You just won't have any containers running. So if we go back to the Open Web UI GitHub repo, all we have to do now is copy this first command, like so, then open command prompt or your terminal, and paste in that command. I do want to make one small change to this command, and that is the port number. I tend to use port 3000 for other applications, especially while I'm doing web development or running Flowwise, so I'm simply going to map this to port 5000 instead. And finally, all we have to do is run this. This will download the Docker image and set up everything for you. And this might seem intimidating, but we don't have to run this command again. Great, now that this has completed, we can close this command prompt, and back in Docker, we can now see that Open Web UI is indeed running, and we can access it from port 5000. You will now be asked to create an account, and you do not have to be online for any of this. This is simply creating an account on your local machine. And after signing in, you should see an interface similar to this. You can now access any of the models that you downloaded via Ollama from this dropdown. So I'll simply select DeepSeek R17B, and now let's send a message to it. I'll just say, hello. And of course, we get this very simple response back, and we can also see this conversation on the left-hand side of the screen. The interesting thing about these reasoning models is they do respond with this thinking tag, and that is why this text contains this think tag. So it could be useful to simply rename this conversation, like user said hello. Now, of course, we can also start a new conversation by clicking on this pencil button. And now let's ask it a question like, give me a summary of scaling laws of reinforcement learning models. Let's send this. And what I like about this interface is it does show us this thinking step. So if we expand this, we can see the reasoning steps being streamed via the interface. Or if we collapse this, we can see the final answer as well. If you found this video useful, then hit the subscribe button to get notified the next time I put out a new video. And also, YouTube thinks you'll find this other video interesting, so go ahead and check it out right now. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.